Annie, just give it like the grump. Obviously, help her. And she gets a grump and she goes mid. Oh, Yellow Star. He's gonna find Kasing.
Yes, he is. And Kasing, he's got his stun built up, but will he get a chance to use it? Looks like he will. Flash as well.
Oh, Huni!
And here comes Huni once again looking for first blood, and he gets it, cleaving Kasing in half. Okay, never mind. The potent ganks may still be coming in because that ward expired just in time, but Yharnam is able to move away. Yharnam coming right back on in. The flail is still flailing. Steelback looks like he wants to pick up a kill himself.
Gotta block.
He's gonna play back. Kasing now, a three-man stun. And they get nothing.
I mean, we know the Caitlyn is going to push in on this Ezreal over and over. Maybe Yellowstar can do something. He needs to be careful. He doesn't get collapsed on. Kasing is moving up now. Reeve is moving down as well. And obviously, Raynor was on the top side. He's not moving. He's doing the rapid.
Oh, the charm. Febivin walks right into it. And he can't get involved in this, but there's a teleport coming in for Huni right now. They definitely want to fight over, but it's too late. The dragon, it's already gone. They'll change their attention to Kasing. The stun lands again. But they're not done just yet. The chains aren't going to connect. Kasing will finally go down, but it's to Yellowstar.
Fourth gank number three. Oh, sorry, it's Huni. Huni. Rainover.
Yeah, Huni and Yellowstar moving around. But there we go. The Timbers is going to land the box as well in Yharnam. There's the True Shot Barrage, and Huni with the Onslaught of Shadows is going to pick up his second. Kasing now in some trouble as Febivin comes around the side, and even Yellowstar makes it out.
That was a top laner coming down to the bottom lane with no teleport.
Tower, he does get some serious damage, but that is an acceptable trade for Huni, it would appear. Meganar about to happen, but Rainover's here. And will he make his great escape? The Gnar into the wall. It's Huni and Rainover who get caught up, but now it's Odawamne win the Glacial Prison. This could be trouble. Huni's taking a lot of tower shots here. Rainover's still going for the chase. Huni, oh so low. Rainover will finish it up, but they both get battered and bruised.
Ow. If HTK wants to fight, they won't have Meganar, and they will have to deal with the Homeguard Hecarim, so they wisely enough go mid lane instead. They're, like, that's all you have to do for the next 10-15 minutes as a Caitlyn. Instead, there's fights all around the map. Huni is getting pretty low here. Meganar from Odawamne coming in soon.
It's coming pretty quickly. I think Fnatic, they're going to try to back away. The Onslaught of Shadows. Ryu takes down Huni. Yellowstar could soon follow. He blows his flash. Ryu's on the chase. He throws the box down, but the charms connect anyways. Here's Rainover. I think he's going to leave him for dead, though. And they take him down. It's Odawamne with the kill. Febivin should be able to get a tower on the bottom, but he's in no rush as he's chasing Lulex away. A couple of laughs, and that snowball goes quite a long ways.
Now he's down.
Oh, not over yet.
I'm fighting.
Lulex, absolute zero.
No,
Febivin
did nothing.
Moves away from it.
Yeah. Nona's not going to do a whole lot in that tower defense. Instead, Rainover on Kasing.
Yes, so Kasing is able to dodge a little bit. There's a teleport now coming in for Huni. Homeguard Hecarim, here he comes, and Kasing goes down.
After you got a few hits on that tower.
Three members of Fnatic are backing, though. This tower, it should go down, even though Huni's already back. He's going to get in there for the defense, but it's already at half health. Yeah, they're going to definitely trade this one over.
All right, that was fine here. Yeah. So many wards around him from Fnatic. This is going to be a free Baron.
Yeah, oh, there goes the blue trinket, but they've still got a lot of damage to polish it off. And there's no smite anywhere near it. It does get taken down. Fnatic, they sneak it quite handily at 23 and a half.
Going now.
They are coming in. Oh,
oh, Timbers.
Huni, he gets a Timbers on his head, but that's not going to stop Fnatic. Just slow him down for a second. Yharnam, Onslaught of Shadows onto him. Can he stay alive? I don't think so. It's Huni picking him up. Kasing just going to get melted after the fact. Two for none, just like that, and a Baron up Fnatic. The Scuttlecrab Shrine around Dragon cleared away. Oh, Ryu, they're going to try to make the play here right now. Yellowstar taking a lot of damage as the teleport comes in for Odawamne, but Kasing already down. Rainover in the mix. Odawamne gets caught on a hook, and now Rainover, Yharnam is oh so low. Steelback is going to be the one that picks him up with a True Shot Barrage, and a Dragon on top will come after this, but they're not done yet. Rainover burning away. Let's see if he can grab himself a little bit of health back. Huni in the front. They're going to catch Ryu as well. Oh, and he just gets taken down. Odawamne, he's got to bail out of there. Rainover is oh so low, but they just don't have the damage to finish anyone off. And it's a 3-0 for Fnatic. Forget the Dragon. They're looking at inhibitor turrets.
Hey, remember, we still got the Baron buff at least for a few seconds. Now it's gone, but the minions were just buffed up. They're going to push this one and get inhibitor. You can go back, recall, reposition for that Dragon. You got time because there's still 20 seconds on Ahri here. And we are going to destroy you.
Oh, they've caught Lulex.
That's the teleport.
That's the start. Here comes the teleport in. Lulex taken oh so low. Hooney just going around the side. And he gets the flank on. They are going to get the Glacial Prison. Rainover is going to make that fight start out really, really well for Fnatic. Odawamne with the big gnar knocks him back for just a moment. But that's not going to be for very long. He's taken down. That's four kills for Fnatic. They're pushing in. They could end it right here.
Oh, they will end it, Pyrus. Such a good game from Fnatic. Once we get to that mid game, every single time they make some plays and don't give Hecarim to Fnatic, it's the perfect champion for them.
You cannot ban out Hooney. He's got at least four champions. You absolutely have to respect. Hecarim proved to be one of him. So much kill participation in this game. Fnatic, they take the 2-0 against H2K all time this spring, and they are the number two seed here in Europe.